this should suit the eye here for Thompson coming off bogey.
Yeah, a little downslope as well. You want to just get it onto it.
No, something like that will do. Just like he did yesterday. Yesterday he knocked it a foot at the ninth and made birdie. He does it again today, just a mere tap in away from recovering the drop shot at the eighth. And just a carbon copy of yesterday. Only a foot away each of the weekend rounds.